have, I'd say I'm relatively close to breaking down, because right now I feel so alone.